Both corners are full of energy, so we're sure to see a great battle. And now, the battle begins! The red corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is in the water! The air in the Colosseum is tense! A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on! That's a hit this time! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum! Palkia! Hit underwater! The red corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is in the water! The air in the Colosseum is tense! Porygon 2 is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Palkia! Hit underwater! The red corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is in the water! A beautiful attack! The battle is getting intense! The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. That hurt! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? That hurt! Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? Bam! It's down and out! Slowbro is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? A beautiful attack! It's twisting the dimensions in the Colosseum! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Hit by Psychic! It's down and out! Scizor is sent out! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A rigid shot! Its speed rose! Slowbro starts to attack! It hits! A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on! Something strange! Distortion! What's this? The Colosseum! Bam! It went down! The results are in! The blue corner has won the game!